Hello guys, Zoljan here, and welcome to the finale, the final episode of my Portal Knights series. I hope you guys are having a great day today. Thank y'all so much for all the awesome support on the channel, guys. As always, if you do enjoy the videos, make sure to give me some dap on that like button to show your support, and you can subscribe to the channel for more daily videos. So I wanted to kind of finish Portal Knights out with a bang. I wanted to try it out, see how it would do. It's not getting as many views as I hoped for, and there's a few other games coming up on my radar that I really want to check out, and I have a couple other running series like Ark and Crashlands that I do not want to part with, so Portal Knights has got to go, unfortunately. But I am going to finish out with a bang today, you guys. Behind me, you can see there is a yellow portal that leads to the boss. I was a little bit uncomfortable, and I didn't want to assume anything last episode, but I did a little bit of research, and I talked with a few of my friends that were also playing the game, and they said, yes, Z, that is a boss portal. So I'm not really sure what it is. I just wanted to make sure that I had enough yellow portal stones to open it up, and we're going to go right through it. I did craft a few things. I made the level 2 lightning bolt spell, also made the heal spell and the rage spell, and I'm still using the same wand, but the other one didn't have a whole lot of damage increase, so I was like, you know what, I don't think it's gonna be that good. So anyway, let's go in and see what we got. Yeah, there's quite a few other series that are on my radar, you guys, and I usually keep 3, sometimes 4 games at a time. And right now, Wurmpit, oh boy. Right now, I am playing a couple of other games, like I said, and there's a couple other things that are coming out that I really want to cover, so... Oh my. It is... This place looks super dangerous. That looks kind of cool. Alright, let's see what happens. It said Worm Pit, and that looks like a worm right there, so we're just going to try to check it out. I want to try this Enrage spell. Enrage. Okay, supposedly it's supposed to, like... boost my attack damage? Oh wow, I'm doing 46 at a time. Oh boy, aren't you pretty? Hello, beautiful! You're immune? Uh-oh. I hope... maybe I should have made the other staff? What is going on? Oh no, worms. Oh, he's down! He's down! Oh, now I'm hitting him. It's weak against him, though. 20 points of damage at a time. Not bad. I got him down about 25%. Alright, that's it. Rage mode. Oh, he's got acid bubbles. Oh no! Alright. We're out of it. Okay, it's not even affecting him right now. I have to... He's got to summon the worms. Yeah, alright. We got it. Oh no, acid. Oh my god! Heal potion. I got heal too. Hold on. Acid bubbles, this requires a lot of concentration, you guys. Alright, here we go, lightning, and just wail on him. Snap, 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 snap. Every once in a while I get a crit or whatever. Okay. Oh, watch the acid. Alright, we appear to be semi-safe. Alright, where are the little worms? Come out, grubs. Come out. Okay. Oh, it's really, really hard to dodge. Alright, I only got one of them, but that's okay. Enrage this time. Okay, I'm doing a little bit more damage to him this time. 37 and 25. Enrage works pretty darn good. Alright, watch out for the acid bubbles. No problem, dude. No problem. Alright. Wormlets. Come out. Come out, wormlets. Oh, nope, juked. Juked. Sucks to be you. Alright. Uh-uh. Alright, where's the other worms? Nope. I could dodge acid bubbles all day long, man. You are quite predictable. Alright, I need to heal, maybe? There we go. Okay, that did a lot of damage to him. Alright, 4 enrage. And bust it on him. Give me lightning before he gets up, man. Give me lightning, give me lightning, give me lightning, give me lightning, give me lightning. No, it's not gonna happen. Dang it. All right, maybe next time I'll make sure to enrage before I go in. Oh my god. All right, I enraged already. There we go. It's that simple. All right. Worms. Is he already going down? All right, lightning. Oh, enrage had worn off, you guys. I'm hitting him soft right now. This ain't nothing. All right. I need to access my backpack. Oh my gosh. All right. Where is... All right, that's better than nothing. Oh gosh. I do have mana potions. So that shouldn't be a bad deal. 6 is the mana potion. Alright, I can heal again, I think. Or just keep kiting. Alright. I need to get those sharpening stones out. Alright, sharpening stones. And enrage. I hope I don't run out of, Okay, I'm gonna need to access my sharpening stone here. 7. I wasted a little bit of time, like, because I could have been damaging him, but at the same time, I really needed to fix up my weapon, or I wasn't gonna get anything accomplished there. All right, you guys, something happened with my computer, and when I went to get back into the game, it crashed. So, here I am, again, fighting this thing. I fought it quite a few times, actually, and I ended up dying a couple times, but I learned a little bit about the boss. So check this out. See all these worms? There is a specific worm here that you have to hit, and it's this one, the worm tail. So once the worm tail falls, bam, it's not about a number, it's just about getting that worm tail to go down. And lightning is very strong against this guy, as you can tell. So I just finished him off. Yay me! Achievement unlocked, exterminator. And I got victory. Apparently he dropped some copper blocks, some experience, and I guess that's it. Now what happens down here? This, it looks like this portal's already made up. Alright, let's open these up a little bit. How do I get to open them? Do I just use my pickaxe? That'll probably work. Oh no, do I have to? Oh, I know what I have to do. It's this other one. My gem block breaker thing. Is that right? Oh no, you can't break them at all, it looks like. Maybe they're just there because... for decoration? I don't know. It's crazy. Let's go in the portal. Alright, where's it gonna bring us now? Looks like I am being transported into a distant land. And we are at level 10. I thought the boss level was level 10. Well, here's the palms we've been looking for a while. Alright, let's see how this works out. Am I gonna get palm fruit? I got fruit palm seeds and wood logs. How about this? Uh-huh, palm leaves! So palm leaves are what I've been wanting to get for that better armor. Alright, let's get a bunch of that stuff then. And it looks like, I don't know what color portals that we're going to need, or portal blocks that we're going to need for the next spot. Let's just open this up, shall we? It looks like I'm going to need some dirt blocks, which we have plenty of. That shouldn't be a problem. How about like this? Perfect. All right. Ooh, what is this? Some sort of... ruin. Alright. How hard are these guys? Crustors. Oh, he's mad. He's mad. Enrage. Wait, let's talk about this. Wait. Let's talk about sucker. Oh, 133. Not enough. Alright, fine. I'm gonna need a better weapon. Oh, he's just immune now, huh? Well, you done messed up. You just gave me the chance to recharge my lightning! Ouch! Fine. Did I just kill him? I just killed him, and I leveled up, sucker. That's what you get for messing with me. All right, did I gain anything besides stats? Nope, just stats. Okay, we all right with stats? We are all right with stats. All right, what is this little hut here? Might as well open it up from the side. A little heart. Some, is this goodies? Some XP. Nothing real major though. Can I use this bed to do anything? Nope, doesn't look like it. I like the XP, but other than being a little house, there's nothing to touch to. Oh God, it's dirty in here. Retreat! Run away! Run away! All right. Where is the palms? That's what I want. I saw one palm. Look like a little... It is yellow portal blocks that we need to get to these those areas. All right, here we go, guys. Hatchet or lumber axe, whatever you call it. All right, I'm getting a little bit of palm leaves going. I wonder if that's the only thing that you get palm leaves from. What about these? You get... Oh, whatever we get, we don't have enough of. We could throw away... aloe seeds, and we got plenty of those. We can throw away, I don't think we'll need the cotton cloth for anything, but let's throw away the wood blocks. And let's throw away the potato seeds. We don't need no potatoes. No potatoes, and we got so many bones already. I don't know what we need bones for. I hate to throw them away. Can we just eat the potato? Health is already full. All right, we'll wait till our health's not full anymore. Oh man, they're guarding some palms there. All right, how about this? Let's zap this purple dude. Purple slime. Oh, we strong against him too. And he teleported? Oh, watch this. Wait, wait, wait. You're gonna have to chase me, sucker. You're gonna have to chase me. Around the tree, cat and mouse. I'm out! Lightning. Oh, you just going... What are you doing? That's a noob move, this tank and still. What exactly are you trying to do? You're just, like, extending the own your own death sentence here. Oh, there's bad guys. He's got electricity coming out of his head. I don't know if I want to mess with that. All right. To the, back to the task at hand. We are grabbing some palms here. I like palms, yo. I know y'all want to kill me. I just want y'all palm leaves. That's all. Hey. That is not nice. You don't do that to people when they come to your house. You don't just shock them. Hey, how you doing? My name's Hilbert. Ah, lightning bolt. Hey, wait. Did I just say my name was Hilbert? Who names their kids Hilbert, honestly? All right. I was just trying to think up a name. I don't know. All right. I am getting quite a few palms here. How about this? Do you get wood from this or palm? Palm leaf. Oh, you do. Do you get palm leaves from the trees, too? You do. It's all about the palm leaves, then. It's all about the palm leaves. I just want to get my my new armor on so that I could survive these dangerous places. All right. Okay, so yellow portal blocks would take me to the next spot. I don't know how many portal blocks I currently have, but I don't think it's a lot. I think it's only like one or something. But this should be quite enough to make everything that I need to make. So this is what we're going to do. Let's check it out. Backpack. Yeah, we only have one yellow portal block. I don't even know if I'm getting yellow stones. Like yellow shards? I'm not too sure. Okay, let's throw away some more stuff. We can get stone anywhere, right? I mean, anywhere. So that's not a big deal. We're going to throw away the excess wood that we already have. And I think we want to keep the rest because everything else looks kind of important. And let's try to kill one of these guys here. All right. Wow, there's three. I'm going to do it anyway. All right. Knights of Thunder. I'm strong against them. But boy, they throwing out some lightning. Okay, I got a yellow portal block right there. Yellow portal shard, I mean. Okay. I think rage mode is in order right here. Oh, yeah. 60 at a time? Ouch! Shocked me. Is it because I mentioned the other guy, Hilbert? Listen. Hilbert's not a real person. Don't worry about it. Alright. Anything? Ooh, some stone blocks. I just threw away a bunch of that stuff a while ago. Give me your XP. That's all I'm really worried about. Alright. I got plenty of palm, I think. We just need some yellow, man. Just need some yellow. Ouch! Oh, them dudes are strong. They like Jedi, Dark Jedi, Sith. They're Sith Lords. Alright. I don't know how many yellow portal shards I got, but I don't think it's quite enough yet. Alright, we got some more spawns here. Let's use Enrage. Nice. Yeah, give me your yellow goodness. I'm not strong against these guys. But lightning's pretty strong against them. Hold on. At least they slow. Oh, I thought he was gonna do that lame maneuver again where he balls up and acts like he's not scared of anything. So. Alright. Strong against these guys too. I like that we strong against all this stuff. Alright. Prepare. Oh, we owning their faces. We owning their faces. Oh, man. Only one lightning bolt out of all that. Okay, we got some yellow portal shards. That's good. How many can we make here? How many can we make? Yellow portal shards? Only three. So that makes us four. We need to craft two more to be in the next area. I am excited to see what the next area is, too, to see if it's a different biome. Things are starting to look a little bit different, but mostly from what I've seen so far, it's kind of the same. It's just kind of recycled, you know? Let's see here. You're not lightning bolting me, sucker. Ouch. Maybe you are. It just shocked me to death, and I didn't get the yellow portal stone. Dang it! Alright, let's go back up. We're not gonna take that stuff lying down. I should have healed. Oh, and also, sharpening stone. Good. Oh, wait. No, I didn't want to come down here. No, no, no. Aww. Alright. Oh, there's slime just waiting for us. Have you got a yellow shard for me? You do not. Raw electro quartz. Uh-oh. I can't get away fast enough. Wait. Let's talk about this. Oh, man. It's hard maneuvering around all these things. Okay, I need a heal. Big time. What are you doing over there? You're not even trying to fight back, huh? I like you. You dropped any portal shards? Never mind, I don't like you no more. You dropped some XP. I don't even know if I want to go get that. Oh, no, worms! Venom maggots? Sounds disgusting. Alright, how the heck do I get back here now? Dang, man. Alright, up here. Fine. Alright, I'm out. Good. I'm out. Let's see. I only need a couple more yellow portal shards. to go to the next area. Already went all up in there. So it's not nighttime anymore, so do all I have to fight is those purple slimes and stuff? Is that all? There's another hut up here. I don't know if I visited or not. Man, we can't jump too far, can we? We're not exactly the athletic type. It's a few different kind of blocks right there. All right. What's up in here? There's a bad guy. Skeleton. I think. Is that a skeleton? I thought I just saw a skeleton. Oh, there he is. There he is. Fallen Squire. We fought them before. Thank you for the yellow shard, maybe. I did not get a yellow shard. I need to drop something. It will be stone. Alright. I should have gotten the yellow portal shard now. Open that up. Some copper block. What kind of scroll we got? Hold on. Man, we so full of everything. I don't even know what to drop anymore, you guys. I don't know what to drop anymore. Potato. Yeah, we might as well drop this darn potato. Drop the potato. In the trash. What else can we drop? There's a health potion. I want to keep that. Some verdant emeralds. I didn't know I had those at all. We're going to have to drop the aloe seeds. Cotton cloth. There's a lot, though. I don't want to throw that away. Copper bars. I don't want to throw that away. Mushroom, we could throw that. Alright. I'm going to throw away these bones eventually if I don't need them. Alright. What can we get from here? Health already full. Yeah, I realize that. Mana potion. Good. Okay. What's that over there? Have I been there yet? Something tells me I've already been there. Uh-huh. Maybe not then, because that's the way that we came from. Alright. I'll try you. If you drop a portal short, I'm coming down there. I gotta come down there. Oh, there's another purple guy too. Oh, my stuff's strong against all these fools, man. Oh, that's... Ow, ow, ow. I gotta be careful. These guys hit hard. Oh, you doing the crazy move again? What I told you about that, man? It doesn't work. Like, nobody's scared of you when you do that. Now that's an intimidating move. That ground beating thing? I would be scared of that, IRL. Uh-uh. Okay. Tell me, where's all the yellow portal shards when you need them? Okay, there was another purple knight. Purple slime, right? Yeah, he's down there. Drop a shard for me, man. Nothing? No shard for you, boy? Man. Uh-oh. Dirt to the rescue. Okay. Do we have enough yet? Craft. We have only three. Nope. We are missing one more shard, guys. One. And with no enemies in sight. How am I ever supposed to... Oh, there they are. Enemies. Oh, Lord. Come out of that shell, turtle. Okay, we got it. We got it, guys. We got it. I know I'm gonna kill your purple friend, too. Just so he don't cause no trouble for nobody else. And another shard. All right, now I got more shorts than I need. Okay, let's go back to the portal. Try this out. I believe it was over on this side. In that lower area past this house. Am I right? It was around... Oh, no, that was where the beginning's at. Okay, let's do this. Kind of retrace our steps here. Went up here. Around this way. And... Was it in here? Yes! There it is. Oh, you got a purple friend down here guarding the gateway, huh? Oh, and maggots. Oh, and I gained a level. Thank you. Don't mind if I do. And let me fix up my stick. All right, did I gain a level? Yes, I did. Level. Okay, mage level 9. Good deal. Got a craft. So let's bring up this menu. Yellow portal stones. Okay, and there were 3 to make. I didn't have that right, but we still had enough. So we have 6. Very good. Let's change this up and add it. Oh no, no, no! Stop! Oh. Can't you see I'm trying to open a portal to another world? This is important business. The Palm Patina. All right, let's check out the biome. And... another jungle. All right. Very, very much kind of looks the same except for level. Maybe a different kind of house or whatever. Uh-huh. Looks kind of like it. Looks like a dungeon in there. Oh no, that's just some ruins, I think. Maybe there's a downstairs, I'm not too sure. Let's hit the map, I want to check out this other armor here. I like that you could go to any biome you want at any time. That's a pretty cool feature. Alright, I'm going to craft up this other armor to show you guys, and then I think we're going to call it. The Peaceful Hills. Back to peace. Alright. I hope that this armor looks... It looks pretty darn good from the recipes and stuff. So, the first thing we need to do is craft a bunch of this palm stuff. Crafting components. Linen cloth. That's what we need. So there's only 4 that we can make with that? Oh, they cost 6 a piece? Dang! Alright, how about... armor. Okay, so we can make only the Royal Mage Cape for now. It does give 2 mana regeneration and 12 mana. Well, let's check it out, since we don't have enough palms to craft it all. And... instead of the Pioneer's Cape, yeah, mana regeneration's pretty good on it. And it's kind of fancy. Kind of fancy. They did a pretty good job with the capes and the armor and stuff. I like it. Well, guys, I hope y'all really enjoyed this series. I might pick it up again once my series list clears out. It depends what I have going on. It still is a fun game, and I'd like to continue to play it. And you might see some episodes here and there. So, anyway, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to give me some dap on that like button to show your support, guys. And you can subscribe to the channel for more daily videos. Thanks so much for watching. As always, this is Zul'jin signing off, and we'll see you next time.